Alrighty, welcome to a standard video here on channelfireball.com. I've got a pretty sweet deck for you today. This is the mono blue prison deck that Martin Wheeler played at the Grand Prix Manchester. And it's a pretty cool deck, so it's very different than normal. So the main things to notice are 24 islands. That's every single land is in the deck is just an island in order to power up Engulf the Shore. So this is one of your powerful cards in the deck. And that's what keeps you alive, so you can cast a bunch of nonsense like Giant Part the Water Veils, eventually maybe a Rise from the Tides, and cards like Days Undoing. In fact, Engulf the Shore plus Days Undoing is a nice little combo. The card that really makes the deck tick is Jace's Sanctum. Makes everything less expensive to cast, and then lets you scry through your whole deck. You've got a bunch of cards like Pour Over the Pages, Nagging Thoughts, Anticipate. So a lot of ways to find what you're looking for. Hydro Lash is a mini fog of sorts. You also have four Prism Rings, which seems odd, but it is what this deck needs to survive. It gains you a life every time you cast a spell. So pretty weird deck. Got a lot of cool cards in it. The sideboard has four Jace, four Thing in the Ice, so you can bring in the creature plan. Four negates, a displacement wave as just an additional bounce spell, and then some invasive surgeries. So we're going to roll into a standard league and see how this deck goes.